are you?
I am Hermes, messenger of the gods.
Why have you come here?
Do you know how long you've been trapped on this playground? Calypso has kept you here for months. You have to get home to your son Telemachus. He's in grave danger. Here, take these. They'll help you on your journey.
Okay.
What is this?
What should I do with these? It's time to go mobile.
Hey, you! Get off my lawn!
Oh, shit! No, you!
Please. I need refuge. My name is Rafidyssey. I've been lost for years.
Rafidyssey? Do you Rafidyssey? By the gods, come in and let us feast.
I require passage home.
Tell me of your adventures, and I'll give you a ride home.
Well, after the war, my men were sailing. And then there was a storm, and we were lost for days. We encountered these guys called Lotus Eaters, and then the Cyclops.
A Cyclops?
Yes, Paulyphemus. He trapped me and my men in his lab of despair.
You must do 200 problem sets by the end of the day, or I will dip you in nitric acid!
Rafidyssey, what are we going to do?
Yeah, I don't know anything about chemistry.
Look, let's just disguise ourselves as sheep.
Oh, look, it's sheep! Bah!
To save all chemistry students!
Ah! My eye! Ah!
Wow, what came after that?
I got some bag of winds, dodged a couple cannibals, and met with a hot babe named Xerxes.
A hot babe?
Yeah, I have a picture.
Dang!
Let me see that picture again.
You can keep it. Don't you want to cherish this picture forever?
Nah. I meet babes all the time.
Oh, well, anyway, carry on with your tale, great hero.
After I left Xerxes, I avoided some sirens, fought off a six-headed monster, and then crash-landed on McDonald's.
Action.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I'm starving.
You guys are babies.
Oh my god, it's a McDonald's.
Yes, I love me a Big Mac.
Shouldn't we try eating at a healthier place like Subway or something?
No, man, I'm so hungry.
This McDonald's is totally healthy. It advertises with 100% sun cow meat.
Haven't you seen Super Size Me?
I have a bad feeling about this.
You shut the door.
Are that goats? Oh, look, a goat.
So good. Look, a playground.
Yo, how dare these fools dine at my favorite Mickey D's? I shall smite them.
Oh, that was the best Big Mac I've ever eaten.
Look out!
No! No! Who dares plague my household?
Dad? Oh my god! Rafidyus has returned! Attack him!
Telemachus, toss me my sword.
Did I harass any woman in your house? Never a word. A gesture? Nothing. No. I tried to restrain the suitors. Whoever did such things, they wouldn't listen.
Shut up. Ugh. It's all over.
Hey you, get off my lawn.
Yes, my gods, let's come in and eat.
Other hand! I'm left-handed! Okay, it was...
That was bad because I had to eat my mouth.
We found these guys called Lotus Eaters, and then there was the Cyclops.
Telemachus, toss me my sword. I moved.
This
okay.
is going to take hours.
Very action.
What am I lying to? Who are you? I am Hermes, messenger of the gods.
Why have you come here?
Spying on people over there. I'm spying on him. I'm spying on him. What is he doing? What is that kid doing over there? Oh, there's a dog in the background. Ignore those people over there.
Nah, I meet babes all the time.